You're down to your last quarter, and I'm going to show you how to make a dollar. That's right, a dollar from your last quarter. Hey there, it's Michael Creasy here, the executive editor with Agent Inner Circle from agentinnercircle.com. Welcome to this week's episode. And the article was contributed to us by our good friend, author, trainer extraordinaire, Terry Murphy. Make sure you check her out at terrymurphy.com. So when I talk about your last quarter, I'm not talking about 25 cents. I'm talking about the last quarter of this year. But let me go back a step. A racehorse. Have you ever watched a racehorse? You know when it runs the hardest, when it pushes the most? Near the end, when it sees the finish line. You know what realtors do when they see the end? They start slowing down. And I'm referring to the end of this quarter, the quarter of this year. The Thanksgiving Day holidays are here. Christmas holidays are around the corner. That's when realtors traditionally take their foot off the gas and they take their eye off the prize. You need to focus on this quarter to make a dollar. And I'm going to share with you four things to do. Number one is, are you in touch with your current customers? And when I say customers, these are the ones that you have just recently sold a home to, ones that are working with you right now as buyers, ones that you are with right now. Make sure that they know that you're in real estate. Obviously they do, but you rely on them for referrals. And before you ask, make sure that you've satisfied all their needs and wants. Is there anything you can do for them? Then you can ask. It's called reciprocity. You can ask for something in return, which is referrals. Number one. Number two is your past customers, the ones that are in your database right now, people that are prospects right now. They're not ready to buy maybe yet, but they're in your pipeline. When was the last time you communicated with them? This is a perfect time to send them a video email. Make sure you send them a newsletter. Hey, speaking of newsletter, check out serviceforlife.com. That's our newsletter, and it's perfect for people that aren't necessarily thinking about real estate yet, but it will keep you top of mind. Serviceforlife.com, check that out. The other thing you can do, point number three, is charity. Have you given anything lately? Go to one of your service organizations like Rotary. Is there something you can do to give back into the community? Now, I know this sounds kind of hokey, but you have to give to receive. It's a universal principle, reciprocity. You put something in, you will get something out. And point number four, if you're doing any kind of lead generation, meaning that you're subscribing to some kind of service, this is the time to take a look and see, has it been profitable for you? The money you're putting in to get leads, are those leads converting? The last quarter of your year, this is the time to decide whether you want to renew your service with that company or start looking for something else so you're ready to go for the beginning of the first quarter of next year. Those were four tips that you can implement right now to take your last quarter and turn it into hopefully hundreds of these dollars. Michael Creasy here, executive editor with Agent Inner Circle from agentinnercircle.com. Please give us a like, share this video, and leave a comment below.